Okay, this is our triangle drill. We have a lot of variations of this. This is one of the most basic. What we have here is we have Hadley, who is in a is the net person caught between two people rallying. Okay? One of the most misunderstood positions in doubles is the returner's partner and the server's partner, particularly once the ball starts moving back and forth cross court and you're trying to position yourself to make an aggressive poach to end the point since you're in the most opportunistic position. Okay, so what Hadley's going to be doing is she's back towards the middle of the court and her eyes are on me, okay, at first. And that's in case Paige hits the ball down the line. Go ahead, hit it down the line towards me. That she's in position to cover the middle of the court. If she were too far forward, which happens a lot, come on up and over a little bit, and Paige hits down the line, I have the staggered gap to hit through. Okay? That's not good positioning. So, we want her, even though it's more of a defensive position, we want her to be able to make a play. Okay, and generally she would be making this play. If I volley to her, she would volley towards Rachel. Okay, to keep the point alive. Okay? Now, if Paige hits cross court and the ball gets by me, Hadley is gonna position herself. We call it mirroring. She's gonna mirror where Rachel is on the court. Mirror means roughly get her body right in front of where Rachel is. Okay, and that will put her in pretty good position to make a play at the ball. The next thing she's doing is she's looking to cross and poach, okay? And that's gonna be dependent on Paige's ball, how well Paige strikes it, how aggressively, and how compromised Rachel is in the point. So, here we go. Hadley's eyes are on me. Good, here we go. Hadley's eyes are on me now. Now they're on Rachel, looking to make a play. Very good. Hadley's eyes are on me. Okay, good. She's watching the line. There we go. And there's the poach. Very good. Go. One more. And of course, you can run this both directions. You can play points. That's it. Very good. Ideally, when Hadley is poaching, her racket head will be above the net so she can hit down on the ball, and she would be hitting that ball towards me. Okay? And actually, the closest tee would be this outside shot here would be the best target. If for some reason the ball gets below the net, Rachel hits the ball below the net, Hadley coaches, come on over.
Sorry, I didn't.
Hadley would be looking to angle this thing off.